Girl Chi Chi, we're behind the set of J.Wells' new videos, Already Famous and So Many Faces. Now, we have to check out Poppa Snoop's car because it's off the hook. Just get a view of that because it's off the chain, looking so fresh and so clean with the candy paint. You gotta love it right now. Day from Fusion Funk Management. How you feeling today?
All good. How you doing?
I'm doing wonderful. So do you get any sleep being in management and being an educator as well?
No, not at all. We're always working, writing lyrics and educating the artists that are coming through.
Okay, well let me know a little bit about a couple of your artists. Who you got?
New and upcoming artist would be Young C. He is on it. He's hot, Asianae, and we're ready.
Oh, we getting it in. We getting it popping. We got to check them out. You have a website or webpage?
Right here.
Okay, myspace.com/fusionfunkmusic. Oh, bet you it's going to be off the chain. You know your girl Chi Chi's going to check that out. So how you liking J.Wells and his songs? Already Famous is off the chain. I love that song.
He's hot. Completely hot. Okay. Everybody needs to check him out.
Everybody. So you staying around for the whole video, right? Kurupt coming through. You meet Poppa Snoop?
I sure did. He's an awesome guy.
Yes, he is.
He's very awesome.
All right. Well, we really do appreciate you coming through. And we definitely going to check out her MySpace page and check out a couple of her artists. Okay. You want to give out any shout outs?
Young C, Asian A, check us out. Fusion Funk Music.
All righty, Miss Deshae. You know how we do it real big behind the set of J.Wells' new video. Keep it locked right here. Your girl Chi Chi behind the scenes footage all day long. Behind the scenes footage at J.Wells' new video. Now we outside chilling. I'm with your boy Shaka over here to my left and your boy Keto. They brothers. They looking real sexy today. How you feeling, Shaka?
I'm feeling good. Good than a mother. Yes, sir. What's happening?
You ready for a long night up here for the video shoot?
Oh, yeah. I'm ready. Star studded. I love it.
Oh, okay. And how you feeling today, baby?
Damn good. I feel real good. Free the Brat. I'm feeling like they need to free the Brat. That's how I'm feeling right now.
Okay. Now, what you do?
We rap, of course. We know we musician, hip-hop artists, lyricists. That's the key thing, lyricists. Yeah.
From the South. What part of the South, though?
Arkansas.
What part?
Pine Bluff, Arkansas. That's how we do. It's nasty. Watch out.
They doing it real big. You got like a MySpace page we can check out or something?
Yeah. PC14?
Yes, myspace.com/PC14. P as in pony, C as in complicated. That's what we is. 14, 1-4. Check us out. Rare Breed Entertainment, representing Rare Breed, Pine Bluff. What's your name again, boss?
Chi Chi.
And Chi Chi.
We doing it real big at J.Wells' new video. Is there anything you want to say about the video shoot? Y'all supporting J.Wells and everything?
We already famous.
That's the song right there. The song is off the chain. We telling y'all the song is off the chain.
Yes, sir.
We doing it real big. It's getting crazy behind the scenes. J.Wells' new video shoot. Keep it locked right here. We have more coming to you. I'm here with Super Director John Colombo, doing it real big. They flew him from Arizona, baby. How you feeling?
I'm good. We definitely need that super in before the director title, too. It's a good look.
Yeah, John Colombo be all over. Tell me where you be at, New York, L.A.?
Nah, I work everywhere. Definitely a national director. You know what I mean? I do as much as I can, as much as my time will allow me to do. But, you know, I do it for hip-hop.
Hey, travel. He travel all the time, going without any sleep, packing up equipment all day long. How is that? How is that like?
Kind of sucks. Nah, it's good. It's good. I can't complain, really. It's different, though. I mean, really, like going for that, you know, 3 hours a night sleep type thing and just bouncing from place to place and being in New York one day, Atlanta the next, and Tennessee and Miami and back to Phoenix and whatever. It's just, it's a ton of traveling. It's a lot of work, but, you know, this is what I love to do. This is my dream, you know what I mean? So I'm following. I'm doing what I can, you know. But, like, any of these artists that are doing, like, major tours and shit like that, they're no stranger to that either, you know what I mean? It's a double-edged sword, you know what I mean? It takes its toll on your lifestyle, but at the same time, it's like, how can you really complain? I'm shooting music videos for a living, so...
I mean, it's a lot kind of fun. The life is crazy insane. What advice can you give the, you know, youngins trying to come up, trying to be great directors like you and live this type of life? What can you say to them?
I mean, really, what it all comes down to is, I guess, pick one thing that you do that you like and go with that. You know what I mean? Try not to, you know, follow trends or even just, you know, don't try and do everything. You know what I mean? Don't go do PA work and then, you know, be director and be an AD and be in this and be a lighting guy and do all that shit. Like, do one thing and then be known for that and people will remember you for that. So.
Oh, he's giving us some great advice. He's working with Kurupt and J.Wells on his video shoot right now. What other celebs have you worked with?
I've done work with Mano and Jim Jones, Dipset, and all those dudes out there. Joel Ortiz, Papoose, a bunch of them, Cat Graff, a bunch of New York dudes, and out Cali, like Kurupt, Crooked Eye.
It's so many of them. We just trying to tell y'all how great he is as a director, how many people that he's dealing with right now, because it's so crazy right now, right?
Yeah, no, it's cool.
It's cool. It's so much fun. It's tiring, but it's so rewarding to see that product at the end of the day, right?
Definitely. It's a lot of satisfaction from completing a video, so it's cool.
So this is crazy. The money, the entertainment, the lifestyle, the music. You gotta live for the music. I love hip-hop. I love it.
Live for it, love it.
So we're gonna be checking in with John Colombo, baby, doing it real good for the video. Stay tuned, keep it locked. Chilling behind the scenes of J.Wells new video with Poppa Snoop. How you feeling today?
I feel good. I'm full of Mexican food.
Oh, full of Mexican. I love Mexican food.
Yeah, I had some enchiladas, man. I feel like a mariachi band.
Poppa Snoop is funny. He's such a sweetheart. We doing it real big. So you came out here to show your support, you know, corrupting the building and everything.
Oh, yeah. It's ironic that you said that because, you know, like, I worked with DJ Pooh for years in L.A. shooting out my son's videos. And I think the last video I shot on Kurupt was Girls All Paws. That's been some years back. I met J.Wells when I first moved down here to Kurupt him. And I'm happy for J.Wells because he been on the grind trying to make it happen. And I think this might be his big breakout role. So, you know, I've been around Snoop, Dazz, Kurupt through their whole career, 18 years. So now I'm back and I see everything is being cranked back up. So I'm ready to rock and roll.
It's definitely being cranked back up. Poppa Snoop, letting them know how it is. He's been in the industry, in the game for so long. Behind the scenes, there's so many videos. Right. Your son does it real big in the game. I'm going to give a shout out to Snoop because he's not here. Big shout out, baby. I know you do it real big up in the game.
Okay, I want to give a shout out to Snoop and my grandkids, Spank, Rook, and Chocolate, and my daughter-in-law, Shantae, Boo, as I call it. I just saw him down in Tampa Bay at the Super Bowl. But as you know, Snoop just signed a big contract with MTV. I think he's no longer with Interscope, but I'm proud to say that I've been with them through your whole career. I mean, I've been knowing Kurupt since he was 17, Dazz and all of them, and I'm more like the godfather, but as you guys know, I'm here but not seeing him. I'm kind of like low-key, but when they need me, I'm here, and I want to wish you, your camera lady, and all these youngsters that's coming up in this game the best of luck. If there's anything I can do for y'all to help you out, interviews, whatever, let me know. I'm here for you, and won't cost you nothing. It's all out of love.
Poppa Snoop's going to make me cry right now because it is hard when you coming up and you young up in the game, 21 years old. My girl Dasha, 23 years old. And we doing it real big with leading ladies with NekaRazzi and everything. And he knows it's hard. He knows it's a lot of work, but he supports us and he supports the youngest. And we appreciate you so much. We just want to thank you for all your support. We want to thank you for coming in, for you being here. And he is such a support. He is such a wonderful person. We appreciate you so much.
But here's the situation. One thing about this game you have to realize, either you in or you out. So you in, but you're doing it right now, keep doing it. You might have pitfalls. People just don't realize what Dazz and Kurupt them been through, but I have to give it to them. They got stand power. And if you want to have stand power, keep doing what you're doing. And I'll leave where I left it.
So he's giving us all advice to keep pushing. We can all make it. He's so proud of J.Wells, like you said.
Right.
He finally breaking out. He said he thinks that's going to be his big break.
Right.
He's giving us all that support. support from like a godfather, like a standpoint, exactly. like a grandpa type standpoint, giving exactly. shout outs. Exactly. Family oriented man doing it right. real big in the right. industry, man. Right. We appreciate you being here. It's a pleasure just having you here.